What's going on, guys? Welcome to Chris and Screw. Today I'm going to show you how to install a patch in Modern Warfare 2. Now, I do need to say there are a lot of different methods, actually, how you can mod Modern Warfare 2 by, for an example, an RTM tool that you have a mod menu via RTM or by SBRX. However, there are still some people that want to know how to mod with a patch, and therefore this is this tutorial. Also, like to say, this method can also be used on all the Call of Duties, like Modern Warfare, Call of Duty 4 or Modern Warfare 1 and World at War. Now, the first thing what you need to do is find a patch that is compatible with your game region. And how can you find the game region? I should say, when you have your disk of the game, you know, like the disk, on there should be a blast code or a blush code. Now, every time when you download a patch and it's not from your region, it's like a different blast code or a blush code, and you launch your game, you might end up with a black screen. So it's always smart to find like a converter on the internet and then just convert the patch to your region until you'll be able to play. Now, I have here downloaded Obamasu Smart Patch V0.5. I don't know, it just randomly showed up when I wanted to make this video in my search, so I took this this patch. And you also see that Blast 0377 and Blast 00683 are the same patch. So when you're on Blast 77 or plus 83 at the end, you can use the same patch. Now, what do you actually do with this patch? It's really easy. You're gonna open up on your PS3 an FTP program. I'm using PS3 ITA manager, and we're just gonna open up FileZilla quickly. And we're gonna connect to our PS3, or I'm gonna connect to our PS3, you whatever. And you're gonna go to HDD0, and you're gonna go to game. Now you need to find that blast code that was on your CD. Find in here, or for Modern Warfare 2 or for Call of Duty, any Call of Duty where you're gonna modify the patch of, and you're just gonna go and use a DIR, and there you will find your patch. Now, what you're gonna do is just click and drag and drop from the right folder your patch. You're gonna drag and drop it in like I just did, and then it says you're just gonna replace it, and once that is on, you're basically good to go. Now you're gonna go and end your FTP, or your, you know, your program where you launch your FTP from. And you're just gonna, hold on, it's not on live yet, excuse me. Okay, so you're just gonna go and exit that out, and then once it's actually exited out, it's going back to XMB. You're gonna go and sign in, and then we should be good to go. So I'm gonna quickly sign in, just to verify it does work, and that we basically mod with a patch. Now, what I also want to say is, when you wanna use this method, it won't work on a official PS3, you need a jailbroken PS3 for this. However, there's always a possibility that someone can data transfer this over, but the person needs to be on a KEX PS3. And there's also a way by me, for instance, making a backup of my PS3, but I need to spoof my console ID then to your console ID. And by doing that, I need to know your console ID, but that's just way too much work. If you know someone that lives close to you, just ask him if you could be able to borrow a PS3 or something for that, for just recording, you know, or recording for just the data transfer, excuse me. And then you can do that. Now I'm gonna go quickly to Rust, and I don't know, really weird patch to be honest. I'm just gonna go like this, and let me see. So as you can see at the bottom, also it says made by Obamasu or Obama. Or Obamasu, I don't know how you pronounce this, excuse me for this. But when you press arrow or D-pad up, you can see we got our thing. No, I don't actually know how to back up, back out. Okay, oh. Okay, so basically, as you can see, excuse me, it's really weird when you use a menu for the first time. You're just gonna know quickly the navigation, but yeah, the fuck is this all? Okay, so yeah, this happened. How do I use this?
LOL.
Okay, hey guys, so You might wonder why the video just randomly cut out. That's basically I didn't know what to say and they just totally messed the video up. So I thought I've showed you around how to install and that was actually the most important part, so that's why I ended the video there. Now I hope you guys enjoyed it, but before you click away I want to say if you don't know what ContentOver.net is, it's a modding forums, and I just want to ask you guys just to quickly sign up there and just come on and just post some threads if you know something cool about PS3. That would just really help us out. Now this was the video guys, hope you enjoyed it. Just keep on continuing with listening to the awesome song, and I will see you guys in the next video. Adios!